Hello friends, namaskar. Welcome again to my video, YouTube video. And this video, I think I am discussing about environment ecology, which is a very important chapter for UPSC and most demandable one, as environmental pollution is a burning topic nowadays. Okay, so before starting this video, I want to say you something. That is the something, actually everything in the stage of UPSC preparation. That is your source of motivation and encouragement. Definitely you have to motivate yourself in this whole journey, because see, this 1.5 year journey for a one time preparation, and if you are appearing for the sixth attempt definitely, or fifth attempt definitely, 5 years, 6 years you have spent for this one lakshya, that is your UPSC, that is the lakshya of IAS officer. Okay, so in this time you have to motivate yourself and make yourself more and more energetic. So there is a certain area that you have to focus. So the certain area in that sense, that it in your life there is a lots of ups and down and struggle. So amidst of those struggles and ups and down, you have to work hard to achieve your aim in your life. Okay, and so there is a things that I have got some one of the YouTube video, it is all about the motivation. So I collect those points for you guys. Okay, this is out of your environment ecology chapter, but this is as well as very much useful, which help you to achieve your aim. The thing themes is that, not the thing, that is the themes of the human life for a successful life. Okay, planning, you have to well plan in your life. You have to do it. Big dream, definitely you are now a big dreamer because you are thinking to crack UPSC. Responsibilities, yes, you have a certain responsibility towards your elder, towards the society, and you have to do it. Okay, learn from others, definitely this video is all about the discussing platform. Okay, so I want to learn from others, and I distribute my knowledge whichever I learn from other persons and other sources in my life. And I want your opinion and feedback always, and definitely feedback is always what a point is here. A point is there is also a point is here, that is the feedback. And feedback is most important one, whatever it is, positive or whatever negative, feedback is most important point. Okay, and touch with the friends, good friends, which make you happy always. Okay, so some friends sometimes make you sad or demotivated. Please stay away from those friends. I don't want to say that they are very bad, but sorry, it is not appropriate time for those friends. So friends who are motivated you, and I am lucky enough and I have a privilege that I have lots of friends, lots of elders who always motivated me. And I always keep my away from those friends who demotivated me always. Okay, that's all about for the motivation and all. And the next thing is that your environment and ecology chapter. Okay, for environment and ecology, I think it's all about the current affairs. Current affairs is really an important source of environment ecology. And there is a book for environment and ecology which is published by Shankar Ayas. Yeah, Shankar Ayas book for environment and ecology. Don't go for so many books. One book is enough for that. That is Shankar Ayas environment ecology book. This book, you got the syllabus of UPSC, which is very important. I don't want to read all this syllabus again, because whenever you buy this book, you will buy this book, you get the syllabus, and according to syllabus you can study it. It is a, one of the best source for environment and ecology. And then another thing is the current affairs. The current affair magazine or the Hindu newspaper, there is a something which is about environment and ecology. There is a policies for environment ecology to make, to keep environment clean, and also which is against, there's a certain schemes which is against the pollution, and it is international level as a national level, there's a lots of schemes and policy which is control for our and to control our pollution in our environment, like ozone depletion, greenhouse gases, and this control. There is a COP21, okay, climate, Paris climate change, so these are the very much important, go for it. Okay, and this is sufficient for environment and ecology sector. Okay, so that is all about environment ecology. First of all, go for Shankar Rai's book for the syllabus of environment ecology for the core subject. You will get there. And the next thing is your current affairs. So the current affairs you can get from the Hindu, CSR magazine, PIB websites. So go through this inside on India. Okay, go through those websites and get current affairs as well. Static portion of environment and ecology. Okay, so give me the feedback, whatever you want from me, discuss with me, and definitely I'm also in the phase of preparation. I also want the guidance from you guys, and whatever I have, I can distribute through this channel as much as possible through such kind of videos actually. Okay, thank you.